Since 2007, we are in development and small-scale manufacturing of microsystems, also called MEMS. We developed unique designs and in-house technologies. As a result, we deliver to our customers solutions in the domain of micro and nanosystems. Self-sensing cantilevers for atomic force microscopy and high-performing position sensors are included. In recent projects, we extended the applicability of our MEMS devices in other domains. Likewise, we developed novel multi-cantilever sensors for air quality monitoring. As a micro company, AMG Technology does not have the capacity to carry out alone the complete product development of the novel sensors. Thus, we applied for KET4CP project with two distinguished research partners, Institute Hahn-Schickard from Germany and INL from Portugal.
Hahn-Schickard has developed the technology and components for microspotting compatible packaging and characterization of micro cantilevers. In order to define the new functionality of the sensor, the cantilever was characterized as reference measurements to see the changes in the flow, temperature, pressure, and different gas concentrations. The characterization was performed using a laser vibrometer. With the help of initial measurements, computer simulations of various sensors obtained a bit of the results. Experimental measurements were done to characterize the sensors, and crosstalk between cantilevers in an array was detected and quantitatively assessed. A comprehensive measuring setup consisting of flow sensors, gas mixture chambers, and pressure controls was constructed for further characterization. A measuring socket was also constructed for the sensors, which were placed on the Peltier cooler for the characterization process.
Various experiments were conducted, such as the temperature dependence and shift of the resonance frequency of cantilever with temperature to perform compensation of crosstalk of the cantilevers. That would increase the sensitivity of the sensor versus the changes in gas concentration or virus detection.
At INL, we develop a biochemical functionalization protocol for the mobilization of specific antibodies in individual cantilevers in arrays with varied pattern pitch, combining wet chemistry methods with automated microdeposition techniques. The selective functionalization was done unshipped and unpackaged for the first time. The efficiency of the functionalization was proven by fluorescence imaging and by the variation of the natural resonance frequency of the cantilevers. The technology were validated in the lab and transferred to AMG Technology. INL provided consultation as to which halogen would be the adequate steady agent for the cantilever air quality monitoring sensors. The concept of selective functionalization was experimentally verified for the detection of a dust mite halogen on the cantilever surface.
Inspired by the results, the AMGT current research is oriented towards detection of viruses, including SARS-CoV-2, with an array of microcantilevers. If successful, the novel sensors have the potential to play key important role in the prevention of future pandemics and handling the outbreaks.
The project success factors include the package itself, as well as the fact that we can easily compensate the sensor's crosstalk and that there is a multifunctionality of the sensor to be stable due to multi-level assembly. It leads to a very high amount of modularity and can be adapted to different applications in various fields. All pre-selected parameters are coherently measured, exploiting the one and the same principle of operation. The cooperation with AMG Technology and INL was very professional and successful, as all of the goals set for the project were met. The achievement of all of the objectives demonstrates the synergy between AMG Technology, INL, and Hahn-Schickard.